Now, tomorrow we'll be in Italy, and it's a beautiful country and has a lot of beautiful music. So I'd like to sing an Italian song for you. You'll know it as you don't have to say you love me, so I'll sing it in English first and Italian second. Signore, signori, per voi canto questa bellissima canzone italiana, prima in inglese, poi in italiano per voi.
When I said I needed you, you said you would always stay. Wasn't me who changed with you, and now you're gone always. Can't you see?
On Broadway, they have Tommy Tune, and they're very proud of the fact that they have a 6'7" tall Texan who can tap dance. Here on the Jade, we are not impressed, because we have a 6'7" tall man from Pittsburgh who's a brilliant theatre technician, and he can tap dance as well. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mark!
Thank you.
Now, we have an executive chef that's a real character. You can't have missed him. He's this tall with a hat that tall, has a handlebar mustache. You've seen him, right? Well, you won't believe it, but he's a very shy man, ladies and gentlemen. Very shy. But he fancies himself a ladies' man. So the only way we're going to get him out to perform for you is if you ladies scream when I say that. No, wait, don't sing. And when I say his name, then you scream, okay? So, from the Kingdom of Bavaria in Germany, please welcome Executive Chef Messiah!
You look so serious. I can definitely assure you, it wasn't my hair in this soup. Thanks God I speak Russian, that didn't understand me. Well, ladies and gentlemen, a wonderful good evening. How are you doing? Fine? Very good. Well, I wanted to tell you a long story about my hometown in Munich. It'll only take about... All right now, I have fans. Finally. Then I'll talk a little bit longer. Hang on to your seats. No, I'm just kidding. I don't want to keep you here a long time because I know you have been here already for half an hour. And you know what? You've been half an hour without food, you must be starving! And I'm getting hot. Is anybody here from the R family? No, they're still eating. You? Where do you have the other kin? They're shy? I promised them if they come to the Stardust, I take off my clothes. Now they're shy, they don't want to admit it, but I take off my clothes anyway. Tell the kids to close their eyes. I didn't say how many clothes I take off, no? Did I? Well, the only thing I gotta tell you, and what I gonna ask you, how do you feel after this fantastic cruise? I know some of you must feel sad because you're leaving tomorrow. But I am not sad because I have another free cruise going. And do you want to know how I feel now? Then ask me. Tonight! Watch me now.